Okay. Hello, guys. Let's play COVID-19. No. Let's play Harry Potter here. Dark Souls 3. Let's play. Let's try to find out how we're gonna do it. So yesterday we were playing against Sister Fried, and I was badly injured against her, and then I need to buy now a spell that I didn't buy before. So let's go, let's do it. Let's see how much it is. Okay, the one that I need to buy is this one, is 18,000 souls. So let's sell 18,000 souls. Perfect. 18. Let's get this person. Thank you so much, Camila Silva. Muito obrigado, Camila Silva. Muito obrigado. Thank you so much. Now, let's arrange these spells here. Let's allot the Estus. I want one more Ashen Estus, so I can use more magics. So I can use more spells. Let's attune it. Let's see. Let's use this one. And it's fine. I believe I will only use these three. Yes. All right. Now let's go back to Arendelle Chapel and fight Frieda again. I believe I'll only need these three spells. Betinha, hello! Olá, Betinha. We're playing today as Harry Potter. Let's use the home Crystal Soul Mass. No? In your face, in your face. Yes, I believe one more or two, one more. Now it's done. Faust 5, thank you very much. Boa noite, Luca aqui. Boa live para você também, querida. Let's see. Chururu. Please, please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. No. One, two, one more, and go. Let's pop this Ember up. And let's try again. No. No. Nope. 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 Ah, come on. Yes. Thank you for letting me live. You're so kind. Nope. No. No. Bye, Fried. Bye, Fried. Bye, Fried. No. No. Come on, come on. Okay. Nope. Oh, come on, guys.
It's Harry Potter.
Hello, Sunrise. Thank you very much for the Leon line. Let's try this, guys. Let's try. Thanks so much for following. But today it was much better than yesterday. Much better. Much better. Let's try again. It's a really tough boss. Yes. No. There was no need for this. No need at all. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, come on! No, no, don't hit me, don't hit me. Bye. Thank you very much. Let's pop an Ember. So cool. No. 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 Come on. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on, no! Come on, Freeze. Come on, come on. This is so frustrating, so frustrating. Oh, thank you for the Leon Line. Thank you so much. Let's see. Let's do this again. No. Okay, bye. Oh, come on. Where are you? Yes, here you are. No. Okay, bye. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's pop an Ember. Another one. I believe it's the fourth that I pop here. Only in this fight. Let's get our souls back. Why not? No! No! Okay, let's use this one. Come on, yes! I did it. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Come on, Fritz. Come on. Let's see. Nope. Nope. Let's see here. Nope, nope. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. No, come on. Let's see, Freed. Okay. I did it, guys. I did it.
Woo!
That way. All right. It's Harry Potter CCCP. And we did it, and going to the last DLC, we did it. Okay, now, I believe that before going to the next DLC, we can play here a little, before heading to, because I really want to defeat the... I really want to defeat the Nameless King too. So let's see, what am I going to do first? 85 magic, that's alright. This one. And this one. Okay, let's head to... we could go to... Irithyll Dungeon, just to get to... the area of the Dragon Shrine, right? I really don't remember where it is. Let's try to discover. Is it over there? Let's see. I don't think so. Oh no, it's down there. Could I jump from here? If I use the correct rings to do it. Let's give it a try, guys. Also, maybe use a spook, or is it? Yes, it's too much. Nice. let's just grab our souls and go back, right? No. Excuse me. Thank you. Can I go down there? Too late. Too late. Infinitely large tonight shard, excuse me guys. Dimarik, thank you very much. Oh, here we are. Let's just sit down for a while. Go to this bonfire here. It's much gonna be much better. There. Okay, bye. An item. Gargoyle Flame Spear. I wish to do a spear only run someday. Goodbye. Choo-choo. Let's see, we have to do this. Not the sleep one. Switch for the path of the dragon. Let's go, Potter, to a brand new place. Okay, let's give this dragon a punch, right? An Nice punch. No. Thank you. Really? One more? Okay. I didn't see that item. Lightning gem, very important against dragons. But you see, the Nameless King, he's very resistant to lightning. But not so much against dark, and not so much against dark and fire. And in Dark Souls 1, gods are weak to dark. So let's get up. Let's change this one for this one. And just hope for the best. Well, nice. Okay, I've reached my goal. Very good. Thank you, guys. I will not be able to do it without you. I believe there is an enemy here. Yes, there is. So let's stay invisible and run. Let's change this ring. No, not this ring. This one. For the silent one. Chururu. No. Bad dragon. Bad dragon. What is he doing? Serpent may falling. All right, just a regular day. There you are. Let's give this dragon a nice punch. A very nice punch. Oh yes! So you're here. Plunging attack. The strongest punch of Hogwarts. Thank you, Potter. Let's change this one for this one, right? This one for this one. Let's kill this bastard here. Let's just kill him. I believe 600 is too much. Maybe. Okay, where is the knight? It's still down there. Let's go back to get this shortcut here and then come back. We're just farming some souls so we can level up your intelligence to 99. I believe this is going to be awesome. What is this? It really looks like a shortcut. Tetanus scale. Nice damage, nice damage. Let's see. Oh yes, I can get the Calamity Ring here. If you're not aware of, let me show you. Just do the Path of the Dragon on front of it, this statue, and Calamity Ring. It's not a useful ring, but it's all right. Really? That far? It really flew. The magic really flew over there. Oops, I wasn't aware what was in front of me. So let's get invisible. Okay. No. I didn't come here so you could kill me. No, I didn't. After all, this is a very nice place to get some chunks, and so you can level up your weapons. Let's see here. Oh, there's this place here. Let's see. What is this? Ah, twinkling catapult. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh, victory. Let's see. My life is fine. It's fine. Is it fine? Yes, it is. Okay, thank you both so much. Let's see here. No! No! Okay. Drink Essos every day. Bye. I believe there was an item over there. No, there wasn't. What should I do? Ah, there it is. So, I still have to get one or two rings around here. Let's see, let's see. I believe there is one ring over here. This is a ring I missed when I first played this game. This is the ring of super protection. It's really useful. And I don't know if there are, if there is another item in the beginning of this phase. Let's check it out. If there isn't, so we are going to head back to Farlink Shrine to level up, because with 200,000 souls, maybe, let's see, maybe we can level up twice. I believe three times is going to be a good guess. No items here. Yes, okay. Let's... Oh yeah, didn't change it. Here you are. Shrine of Fire. Okay, three levels, okay. There was some stairs over here, and there is an item there, so let's check it out and go back. Far less rested. Get streaming! Welcome! Nope. Okay, so let's go. There's an enemy here. He's scripted, even though I'm invisible. Okay, nice. You can see me, you can touch me. Nope, you can't see me and touch me. I'm probably not going to use the, this item, this Thunderton stone plate ring, but it's alright. No. Yes. No. Oh, come on. Yes, that's a safe spot. Not so safe. Not so safe. Okay, bye. Nice. Let's drink some Estos. You're almost on the next small fire. Okay, let's go. I believe it's the last part of the... Greyhawk quest. Let's do it. Hey, where is it? Oh, there you are. Hawkwood. I thought that it was an item. No. Bye. Oh, come on, Hawkwood. Nope. Really?
No!
The Kusarigama! Come on. It's the next Kusarigama. So it's not Kusarigama. Alright. I've never died like this. Hey. Let's get Hawkwood. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. Dragon Chaser Sashes. Okay. Thank you, Hawkwood. Thank you for nothing. Now let's get Havel. And then we can go back to the DLC. What do you guys think about it? Let's get Havel first. Okay, thank you. Bye. Wow. Okay. One more. Two more. Oh, come on. Okay, bye. And it's done. So let's go back to the Shrine of Fire. Level up. And go to the DLC. All right. The drug heap.
At the great this, keep your marbles intact, love.
Let's see if I can kill. Yes, I can kill you with a great soul arrow. Beautiful. Let's see if you don't know me. I just want to get this ring here. Go away. Bye. Madzi, thank you very much. Come on, come on. Bye. Okay, bye. Let's get this out. Row, 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 row. Here it is. The Covetous Serpent Ring plus 3. Didn't see it. Let's see. Drinking Tetanite plus two. Let's talk to Lep. Thank you. Oh, that's when they order. Well, come. Okay, let's go. Let's just get invisible. Get this item. Hello? Here we are. No, I slept here, no. So, let's change the spells. Let's change this for this. The Great Soul Drags. It's a very powerful spell. It's very, very powerful. There you are. Nice. Okay. If you are very resistant to dark. Yeah, right. Ah, where is that body? If it's around here. There you are. Okay, bye. Can go through here, so let's come here. Come on. Bye. Really? Really? Just a second, let's see if there's a message here. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Independent. Let's stay invisible. Let's just jump here to get to the bonfire. Oh, come on. There's only one way down. Oh. Let's level up once again before the fight against the Demon Princess. Let's put some... Yeah, What do you think, guys? Should I put my level intelligence or in attunements? Let's take intelligence again. I still need 69. Bechinha, thank you. Let's see, it's 70,000, right? So now it's 30,000 and 1 more intelligence level. Let's do a lot of damage to these guys. I won't need this, I won't need this. I believe it's going to be dark resistance. Soul stream. I believe that's it. Why not? Guys, I'm just going to the bathroom real quickly and then I'm going back, okay? All right, let's go back. Let's just change our equipment here. Let's see here. Magic latrine. Okay, let's do it, guys. Nope. Oh, come on. No. Come on, guys. You don't need to do it. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on. Really? Really, 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 really. Kazmich, welcome. Witcher 00, welcome. TBAT. TPA PB. Welcome. Let's organize this. Take the plunge, you won't die. Okay. Boy. Ah, no, no. Let me grab my souls back. I just wanna grab my souls and run. Nope. 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 Oh, come on. Let's see. Nope. Nope. No. Yes, I did it. I did it. Let's just fight this one out. All right. Let's pop the Zimbar up. Really? Really? No, no, no. You can't be serious. Let me just... All right. Oh, I almost died. I almost died. I almost died. And I died. Yes. Thank you. Let's change demons. All right. Maybe if we fight against the other one first, we may be more successful. Maybe. Maybe. Let's do it. Thank you, Sir Budzik. Where's the other one? Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. No, guys, come on. Yes. Nope. Nope. So let's see, yes. Nope. Okay. Let's pop an ember. Get my souls back. And let's see what this guy is about. No, come on. No. No. Really? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, come on, guys. Okay. I got this. We got this. We've got this, guys. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on. Chururu. Let's just run, let's just run, let's just run. Nope. I can't believe, guys. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I almost did it. I almost did it. You saw it. You saw this, guys. Come on. Thank you so much. Let's see. So, I believe that's much better if I kill the first one. The one on the top first. Yeah. So let's do it. No, you're on the bottom. Nope. No! No, 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 no. Come on. Bye. Bye. No. Okay. Let's pop this up. You seem upset. So 4-6-2. No. No, come on. Oh, come on. Just let me go. No, no, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Two. Only two. I only need two. One more. Come on. Yes. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Yes. Finally. Finally, we did it, guys. Chududu, where is the exit? Here, there it is. Too tough for me. Too tough. Right, guys? And the demons. Yes, there is an item here. I believe there are some souls. Oh, what that might escape. I believe we can level up twice here. So let's level up. Thank you, Amy Bandaraj. So, twice. We are just going to do the maximum output damage here. Let's go. Thank you. So, let's stay hidden. Yes, these two skeletons, they're up to no good. Nope. Nope. Okay, thank you. How about you? Can you go down, please, too? Could you please go down? I believe it won't. No, really? Really? Oh, come on, guys. Ah, that was difficult. This was difficult. Okay, let's see how we can do it. I know that a crystal sword spear is more than enough. Come on. Hey, skeleton, come on, skeleton. Let's just do it. Okay, bye. Okay, let's pop it up. Okay, how am I going to leave the situation here? Nope. Oh, come on. That's so unfair. No, really? Oh, come on, guys. And I've just lost 20,000 souls. What if we can get invisible before the first skeleton? Let's see what we can do here. No, we can't get invisible. Where's to see? Okay, we could take this out. Get this one here. Let's see if it changes anything. Come on. Nope. Bye. Die, you monster. I should get a Titanite slab for you.
By the fire, forsaken, I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much. Okay.
One was a bone thing.
Well, it's getting visible here because it's very dangerous. I told you. Told you so. Nope. Let's see what's gonna be the best.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see this boy here, this turtle. Yes. I thought it would be harder. Where are these guys? Where are them, Potter? Well, that's impressive. But you can't reach. Bye. Yeah, it's not the effort for this. Nope, 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 nope. Sorry. No. So there was another one. But I couldn't find him. Oh, come on. Okay, three is fine. Thank you for following, SF Brady. Come on. Okay. One more down. So we still have three Ashenes. Let's just stay invisible for a while. Let's get invaded. Come on. Thank you. Yes, the black witch garb. Let's use it because I'm a witch.
I'm a wizard, Harry.
A what?
A wizard.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think Harry has... It's like this in his back, but in the front's fine. Oh, 43.8% is fine. There are some monsters over there. Just want to pass by real quickly. Let's just go to the next bonfire. No, 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 baby. No, 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 don't cry. Let's open the shortcut so we can go back here. Oops, I missed the jump. Yes, I jumped on the wrong place. But I believe there's an item here. Yes, so it was all calculated, guys. White Preacher, it was all calculated. No, come on. No. I missed. Oh, Leggy, thank you very much. No, 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 I died. He died already. Thank you so much. Well, that's... I just saw that Harry is using high heels. Is it correct? Chududu. There are some items here I can get or not. Oh, come on. Oh, congratulations, Enyu Bendret. No enemies here, also no loot. Okay. Okay. I'm not pleased, but it's alright. Let's see if I can defeat this guy. Come on. Okay, great heavy soul arrow must be enough. Let's see. Oh, come on. I'm not going down there to fight you. I really won't. Okay. Now you're down and then it's alright. We can be happy again. Okay. Bye. Yes, we did it. Nothing here. And then let's go down. And there is also a plus 3 Haven Ring here. Or Havel. I prefer Havel. I know, nobody asked me, but... Bye. No, don't die. Choo-doo-doo. Are the clerics one here, another here? White birch bro. There's another item, and let's go. Come on. We can fight the Dragon Slayer armor later. We don't have enough Ashen Flask now. Nope! So let's fight him. No, let's do it back. Let's just open the shortcut. Oh, there is someone who's not from here. Okay, that's just from. There is Midzi. Just going to open the shortcut and then we can go back to the shrine, level up. We're closer and closer to Intelligence 99 and then we can level up our attunement. Okay, 96. Let's do it. Now we need 77,000 souls to level up. So let's just do it. Okay. Nope. Come on. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, let's bait meet here again. No, let's just run. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, I forgot to equip the... I forgot to equip a spell, but it's alright. Let's go bottom. Lesser gem. It's up here. There is a mimic. Okay, you can go. Let's rest a lot while. Let's rest a little. Oh yes, let's get a spell here. It's gonna be Pestilence Mist. It was so useful. It was so useful for us at the beginning. Our playthrough, right? No. Come on. Oh, come on. I was stuck. I was stuck in the... Whoa. Come on, guys. Alright. If this is the game that we want to play, let's play it. Let's play it. Okay. No.
Really?
You really did it. You really did it. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. Let's kill them only night. Okay, bye. Chururu. Easy. Easy peasy. I almost died now. Okay. Hey, where is the... Is it over here? Where is the mimic? Oh, here you are. I 124. Let's see now, using the candlestick. A little more. Okay. Let's go back to the bonfire. Let's fight Midir. Let's see how is it going to be. I don't need... There's a... There is a spell that I really don't need to use. That's Investment Mist now. Now I don't need it. Let's see. I believe I could use... So Great Sword. Maybe. Let's just take these two out. Keep it simple. Oh, come on. Yes, the strongest punch in Hogwarts. There it is. Let's get to the next bonfire. Open the next shortcut. Okay, bye. Let's just get the shortcut first. Let's see here. I wonder. This is the hole that I want to go. To get the clarity ring plus 3. Yeah, I didn't use clarity ring on Zora, but it's alright. Let's just farm more souls here. Let's go to Shrine Bonfire, level up, and can we fight Midir today? We could give it a try. It's not 10 o'clock yet. I forgot to see how much. So, I need 10,000. 10,000 souls, 10,000 souls. $10,000 how much? $215,000 Only 10 more. Okay. Let's fight Nameless King first. I just want to fight Nameless King first. Let's see here. That's those magics. Okay, wish me luck, guys. I'm really gonna need it. Let's go, Harry. All right. Wow! Really? That's impressive damage. Okay, that's impressive damage. It was impressive damage too. Well, at least I don't have to worry about my souls, because I have none. It was all graciously calculated. Hello, honey. Quick foul. Tá cansado? Né? Tá doido, né? Eu entendi seu ponto. Eu entendi seu ponto. Certo. Ok. Okay. No. Thank you. Bye, 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 bye. And it's over, guys. It was the quickest time I defeated this guy. Acabou. Você comeu, irmão?
Comi, mas não sei.
Boa pergunta.
Que não foi me receber na
porta? Não pode estar na cama.
Todo mundo tá falando comigo hoje, eu bato no meu braço.
Sempre, sempre. É sempre quando você tá na pior.
Conta aí essa história. Toda vez que você tá com um machucado.
É. Toda vez que você tá com machucado, o pessoal mete a porrada. O meu é no esquerdo, você já ia bater.
Não, eu fiz assim.
Não, eu sei. Poderia... eu sei. Eu sei que não foi de propósito.
Arranca
isso,
Karina, bate no
cabeça. Deixa eu virar. Quer ajuda? Quer?
Tu tá com o braço muito doido.
Sim.
Bem mais doido essa porra, né?
Uhum.
Você tá doendo também?
Não tanto.
Será que eu tô ficando
forte? Hum?
Será que eu tô ficando forte?
Não, acho que não.
Quando você acabar aí, a gente vai terminar de assistir os 15 minutos de live.
Viu, beleza. Ok, 98 intelligence. Let's get to 99 quick again. We need 20,000 souls. So let's do it. Oh no, we need not 10,000 more. It's 80,000 souls. Now we have 99. We have it. Okay, guys. I want to take Midir today. But I don't know if I'll be able to do it. So let's just try once. Because Midir is a really long and tough fight. If we can't defeat Midir today, we're going to do it on next time, alright? I really want to do it only once, because my wife just arrived home and I want to stay with her before going to bed. Before going to sleep. Chururu. Choo-doo-doo-doo. And here is Shira. Let's just read. Where is Filianor's? I don't know what item it was. The chime? No. Not a weapon. Is it a usable item? Ah, yes, it is. Because it's from Spear Ornament. Spirit Church, watch over. Princess Lambert serves as proof of their advantage. Now she has gold clothes, woven with a crest of young grass. Princess, nice. Okay. Let's get this big boy down. Let's go back. No. No, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, come on. Okay, guys, once again. Just once again, and then we are down for today. Let's go again, because this was too quick for me. Let's try again, let's try again. Hello, honey. I don't know if I'm going to use SoulStream, but let's see. Maybe I can use it in the beginning of the fight once, and then I can just pray for luck. Okay, I understand now, I understand, I have to go, okay. So guys, we're over for today, thank you very much for following, for joining me here today. And next week, we're gonna fight Midir again, okay? Thank you very much, and bye-bye. Peace.